Hello, everybody! Welcome to Alien Isolation on Nightmare Mode. We're getting close to the end. It's not too bad. This is the part of the game where, for some, it kind of drags on. Yeah, I can see where they're going at. I don't mind it too much. It can be more annoying the first time around. Second time around, it doesn't it's not terribly inconvenient. Oh wow, we can see more of the station, more of KG-348. Nice planet. Yeah. I wonder what the... I guess I could try to calculate the distance between the sun and KG-348. I don't think it's the same distance between Jupiter and the sun. I think it might even be closer. Although... the star could be a bigger star than the sun. And it could be going through like a red giant phase. But yeah. I think a lot of this aspect of Alien Isolation, where it has sort of the retrofuturistic technology as well as the
servo lock on, parabolic antenna fixed position.
Damn it.
I think it's this sort of stuff that I don't... comparing something like this to something like, say, Dead Space... I don't know. I kind of have a preference for this. That one. That one. That one. And then that one. And I've forgotten to do this on a number of occasions. You have to unlock the energy clamp. Can't tell you how many times I've done it where I come here, I do all three of those levers, and then I forget that third one, or that fourth one, and then I have to go back. Not fun. A station like Sevastopol, man, so much work has to go into just the building of it. We're nowhere close to it. Oh, wait. 35. Oh, no. I think this is 75. So let's see. So before we couldn't access the communications, but from what it sounds like, the reason why we're able to contact the Torrens now is that when Marlowe left, he left his credentials in and didn't care to log out. I guess if you're planning on blowing the whole thing up anyway, why log out? And then the Torrens, or no, and because of that, they were able to get some very precise permissions so they could aim the antenna at the Torrens to talk with it. I think. All right. Finishing this up, this portion of... Oh, I think there's an alien out here. You see on a little bit of. Now we're in an airlock. And we're exiting. Yeah. Yeah. Something about just the technology of this world and the emphasis on sort of, I don't know if it's the sort of retrofuturism of sort of 70s sci-fi, where everything is very hands-on, where... I kind of just prefer this. Oh. Didn't understand that. Somehow Ricardo just got cut off. I was talking throughout the about this. All right, and now here comes the. Hooray! Let's see if we can get through here. Alright. So what I'm gonna try to do is get in here. Get in here, under here. I got caught in the chair. All right, I think I'm. I guess this is fine. It's important to be careful about this. Moving forwards. I know the first time I tried to do nightmare mode, I stopped if I had to use the flamethrower on him at that point. No. No, I'm not gonna use the flame. I'm gonna load the current save. I'm not going for that. I'm fine with using things. I just don't want to use. I'm just nervous about using them right now. Or using them all on the earlier sections.
Now. Ricardo? Oh God. Ricardo.
That's better. Oh, crap! I guess it's okay. This might take a few tries. I've done this before, but it's a pain. It is quite a pain. I might have it better. Like I said, it's going to take a couple tries. I'm going to have to do some stuff. Yeah, that was a dumb thing for me to do. I could use a flare. Or a smoke bomb. How do I get off this bridge? Yeah. Okay, let's see.
What's that?
Hey, you!
Okay. Okay, so I think what I need to do... Oh. Oops. Yeah, this whole part is kind of... The big thing about it is this gauntlet that you just have to get through. And... Oh, wow!
Just been those weird noises at the station, man.
I tried to warn you!
I know the first time I played through this, the big thing I would do is just... Whoop. Oh. Hello. Hazard containment breach logged. Just need to wait while it okay. Yeah, I know. For the longest time you can just go like this. You know that's sort of what the alien is gonna do. This way, I'm going back. I'm gonna try. Thank you. that actually worked. Phew. There we go. Alright, I think with that, I think that'll be it for this episode. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Goodbye.